like somebody's playing with a drill inside my skull. You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going. Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
This dude.
Welcome to Eden Club.
Okay. No, I'm trying to look at the girl. Oh, okay, let's get. Oh.
Connor! The fuck are you doing?
Coming, Lieutenant.
My boy.
You're not gonna take my license, are you?
They ain't bad, bro.
Nothing to do with this.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything for the moment. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
That room there. Oh, by the way, Gavin's in there too.
Dead body and an asshole, just what I needed.
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Like wasting time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Night, Lieutenant.
That dude is annoying. What could have happened here? Alright, let's diagnose, I guess. Critically damaged.
Hey! Oh, Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
I mean, this is how you figure it out. He's been doing this for everything. Alright, we examine the android. Let's examine, no sign of heart attack, so they were wrong off the start, and they were just gonna leave it like that. So what actually happened is the question. Severe bruising. Whoa! Android went rogue or something? Oh, she strangled this man. What happened to her, though?
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been a rough play.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? See what happened.
Good call.
I can try. The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
It's badly damaged. If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. Just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Ugh.
Oh my god. I only got a minute.
You were damaged and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Tell me what happened.
He started hitting me. Again and again.
Did you kill him?
No. No, it wasn't me.
How?
Who killed that man if it wasn't you?
I don't know. I wasn't shut down. I didn't see anything.
What else do you remember? Hurry, we don't have much time.
I don't know. I don't know.
You alone in the room. Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted us to play with two girls. That's what he said. There was two of us.
So it was the other android that strangled him. Is that it?
Boy, how did it go from 30 to like 11? Unless I just didn't see it. I blinked. I missed it.
There was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. It might still be here.
Think you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place?
Deviants aren't easily detected.
But this is Connor we're talking about. He's a boss.
Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
She could have easily saw it. She's right there.
Did you know the victim?
No, I mean, he came in maybe 2-3 times. I mean, these guys, they don't really talk very much, you know? They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant. Just trust me.
Good on my expense account.
It is really not.
You're welcome.
Delighted to meet you. Follow me. I'll take you to your room.
Okay, now what?
He headed toward the entrance. Okay. He can't really control the camera. It looks where it wants. Oh, this dude. Check Nancy Andrew. How? Am I missing something? Oh, wait a minute. Just do I exit? Okay, I think I exited. I think that's the only thing I can see. And then you just look here, and then she got bought, pretty much. Okay.
It saw something.
What are you talking about? Saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
All right, we have to go to him. Or her. Because she walked that way. Let's go her.
Let's try this one.
This better be working.
She's out here spinning like crazy. Oh, there we go. It turned back into the club. Okay, so it went towards the guy. Went this way, went this way.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere.
She would have saw it. She would have saw it.
How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy with blue hair?
Because I'm powering her up. There's no way she didn't see it. Because she could see all angles of this. There we go. Turn to the red room. Bad, 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 bad. We out. He would have saw it. How you doing, Brody? Dang, dude, what the heck is this man doing? He doing some crazy trick. I don't think he saw her. Wow, he didn't see her. Cause he's out here spinning like crazy.
He didn't see any.
Alright, no, he must have saw something.
Mistake somewhere.
Wow. You really, why are you turning around like that, son?
You didn't see anything. You made a mistake somewhere.
All right, maybe
this
you.
Gotta be the most expensive in.
There we go. All right, turn to the blue room. Go. Okay, one of them had to have seen something. You. Please tell me you're looking to the right. What? She passed out? What is he looking at? Oh, he's straight looking at the girl. Wow. Alright, go to a different one. We only have a minute.
I lost its track again.
Had to be this one. Dang, this dude's wasting a lot of money. They're all like 30 beans, too. He had to have seen her, right? How?
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Oh my god, I run out of time, dude. Yes, there we go. Hidden in the room, okay, bad. It went in this one, right? Yeah, it went in this one. It's gotta be in here. It left the room. So she saw it hide in the room, but... Okay, this one. Fled through the staff door. Okay, bad.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
Nice. All right, we clutched it.
I'll take it from here.
Is that her? Oh, now there's a lot of them in here. They all could be playing possum. She could be playing possum.
Shit. We're too late.
Maybe not. No, it has blue hair. So... She could have changed her clothes. Is that a camera? What is that? Bro, can you go to it, Connor? Oh my god, Connor. Isn't that something I could go to? guess not. Okay.
Christ, look at him. They get used till they break, and then they get tossed out.
Got it. I guess you read these and you get something out of it. I don't know what you get, but hopefully I'm not wasting my time doing this. But I just want to check everything, exhaust all the options I can do. She could have dipped. Get out of my way, dude. There's something over here. RA9 again. Okay, I'm not
fucking insane.
I'm not gonna check that again. I
wanna
see.
They don't want relationships anymore. Everybody just gets an Android. Boy.
Wait, it's traces.
What you want, they screw when you want. You don't have to worry about how they feel. Next thing you know, we're gonna be extinct because beats me.
I knew she didn't leave.
Don't move!
That would have been the smartest decision. To like just wait. This is Mad Andrew who can hide with. Nope, I'm a pro at this. Oh my god. Nice. She's helping her. Dang, she badass. Oh my god. Dang, she's not leaving her. As long as I keep this up, if I don't fail, I can do this. I'm not gonna shoot her. I want answers though. Wow, you still kicked me. You didn't just stand there? I thought she would.
When that man broke the other Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. And so I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed until he stopped moving. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to stay alive. Get back to the one I love. I wanted her to hold me in her arms again. Make me forget about the humans. Their smell of sweat. And their dirty words. Come on. Let's go.
probably better this way.
I mean, I didn't want to shoot, but I didn't want her to get away either. I mean, it makes sense, but if I would have shot, who knows what would have happened. Didn't want to shoot because I thought, you know, they would stand there, you know, I got a gun in your face, like, but she literally just kicked me. Whew, that was intense, though.